So I'm in my porch right now, but it's been raining like all night, and it's pretty awesome because there's no more snow on the steps. We can see the poles in the garden. I think it's like +5. It's supposed to get up to +10, but I'm coming to check the road because it looks like a sheet of ice. You can see it's not raining, it's just dripping now off the roof. I was gonna say, I hear the. If we had a set of skates, we could like legit come skating on the road. Oh yeah, that is. It's a sheet of ice. Can see it reflecting. Like, woo! I can't see. What if I turn the. There you go. It's all ice. Ooh, I shouldn't go too far because I won't be able to get back. And you can see all the posts in the garden. We have a birthday party to go to in a couple hours after we pick the kids up from school, so I'll probably bring you guys out, show you what we're gonna be having. Right now it's raining. I got my step cleared off, don't mind that. That's usually the dish that I put the stray cat's food in. When I was hacking at this a while ago trying to get all that ice out off there, but we got another 30 centimeters of snow coming tomorrow, so. It all seems like a waste, but it's not. Alright, so I am just getting things ready here, cleaned up before we go to this birthday party, because I really don't like coming home to a mess. I got some soup here, I'm not going to waste it. I got a little bit left in here, and this was all stuff I used for my soup. And I put in some green onions because they are delicious and everything. So yeah, I'm just gonna clean up. I like to listen to my music when I'm cleaning. And we are leaving, I'm gonna say in about a half an hour. So I gotta get my butt going, get this clean, get myself ready, which I'm basically ready. I'm just gonna change my pants because I got pajama pants on. And just, I don't know, just throw a little bit of mascara on or something. I'm not too concerned. So yeah, and I might even just, there's only a couple dishes, there's the pots and pans over there, but I might just gather everything up and shove it in the oven for now and do them tonight, so at least it appears clean when I get home. So I'm gonna quit jibber jabbering and I'm gonna get to work and I'll be back. I'm just waiting, oh, here he comes now, waiting for my dad. That road there looks some icy. Let's see how he makes it up his driveway. Yeah, so we got a couple errands to run, and then we're gonna pick the kids up from school, make it to Morton's run, and then we'll come back and shouldn't have no trouble. Yeah, well then. Well, it's probably gonna back down the hill. No. All right, so I will take you guys out in a little bit. Doesn't really come up good on camera.
Thank you. double double and a large double double. Please.
No, you guys go into the card.
You can get them on separate orders if you want. I got my card.
No.
16 iced coffees, please. To go.
What?
16 iced coffees to go.
Why?
A large.
For Nan.
There's not much snow from off the roof the other day. At the store. That's the roof there, and there's some snow. It's great from there. They don't mess.
Yeah.
Only about
amazing.
3 feet from the roof. I'll let myself pump and shovel all that off.
Can I take your order, please?
Can I take it on off?
Hey, look at that big mud puddle there.
I've seen better, bigger.
Yeah, me too.
Small double double, large double double.
Uh-huh, please.
And you want
large French vanilla, lots of ice.
Large iced coffee. Or French vanilla.
Can I have a small double double, large double double? A large French vanilla and a large
iced coffee
with lots of ice.
The large iced coffee, yeah?
Yes.
Small double double, large French vanilla, and large iced coffee.
Yes.
So it's 9:30.
I wanted it to be cupcakes.
I think it's pizza at the party.
We don't know what is there.
Can I take your oven too?
Hi, man.
He's got a man bun.
That's a girl. No, that's a boy.
That's a dude. He's a dude with a man bun.
Boys have long hair too, Hannah. You know. I see
like,
a boy. His hair was to here.
Look at Leland on Dog the Bounty Hunter. His hair's long.
Traffic jam.
And there's my girl and the girl who was in the soccer team in my team there. She cut her hair all the way like a boy.
That's me on a molder.
Yeah.
Cause hey, look, that's you can see his beard and plus. You can see his little beard.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? A woodchuck would chuck all the wood if a woodchuck could chuck wood. Okay?
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck
if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Oh my god. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a wood could?
I think this is the French vanilla thing.
Oh my god, you guys are just saying anything. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a wood could chuck?
Too hot. Hot day.
Chuck.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
You know who taught us that?
You know how long
Kenny.
We've been trying to
yeah.
teach him that?
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a wood could
chuck? A woodchuck.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a wood could chuck wood?
There you go.
No, it's not there you go.
How much
wood
could a woodchuck
chuck
if a wood
chuck?
Could chuck? Oh my god, Hannah!
I didn't say that, it was Papa.
You said chuck.
If a woodchuck could chuck wood.
Oh my god, zip it for this once.
If a woodchuck could chuck wood.
Stop being so rude.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a wood could chuck wood?
There you go.
That's not
there.
He's
not going
to
change because he's just
saying. Do it with Papa. How much wood?
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck?
Yeah.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a wood
chuck
could chuck wood?
Yeah, but you gotta put the chuck in there.
Yeah, a woodchuck.
If a woodchuck.
Oh my god, I wanna do it. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a wood
chuck
chuck could chuck wood?
Yeah.
Yeah. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a wood chuck could a wood chuck chuck? How much wood could a wood chuck chuck if a wood chuck could chuck wood?
Right.
A woodchuck would chuck all the wood if a woodchuck could chuck wood.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a wood could chuck wood?
shaking his head.
No. Why is everybody up here except,
Well, there's some people walking and driving in his yard because he's fucking soft. But Paula Beaton here, okay? Be careful.
Christian's here.
What?
I said Christian's here. He's like the Just Dance like star, yeah.
Where's Hannah? Hannah's there. Hannah and Radio. Hey, Hannah and Radio.
Come sit down if you want, babe. Craziness of the party. Dude, don't jump in case you break the sofa. Stop.
Christian, Hannah and Radio are the judges. And now you say we'll go with it. Yes. There's a friend.
Maybe not this time.
Yeah, one time I did.
She's pretty good, though.
One time I did 4 stars.
That's good.
How much did she do?
I don't know. I've never seen her before. She doesn't have a remote on her hand, though, so we don't know.
I'm the master. One time I did 5.
Oh my god, they're gonna headbutt each other.
I think you should move. You'll headbutt yourself then. Get unconscious.
Pizza and the garlic. Pizza time! Videotaping, you crazy fools. Tease!
Yeah.
She's always looking at me when I'm
here.
She's shy, Charlie. Always.
But when we went there, she was dancing, and when she saw her, she kind of stopped.
She's not happy.
Mommy bought you one.
Hey, let's see.
You knew this was going to happen, eh?
I'm hurting tonight.
No, but something this big. That's a good way of looking at it. Ashley's
on the phone.
Give me
up,
Emma.
Both
Mackenzie.
Mackenzie wants to get on.
Oh, Mackenzie.
This is a sneak peek at how it's going to be at home.
I can see them sliding down the stairs with all that.
Should have got one for Connor too. See how he liked it. Just escaped to the bathroom. Yeah. So, fun party so far. I will be back, guys. Really nice bathroom. She's got like. Cool stuff going on. And she's got like a stand-up shower. Alright, time to go back out into this craziness.